Welcome!
Jason and I own Blue Pomegranate, and we work right here. This is in our home office. We work side by side. Jason's a lot of times busy working on bluepalm.com, taking your orders, taking your phone calls, and I am doing my creative thing over here. So most of the time, I am designing artwork. This is my Santa Moose ornament. All of my sculptures start with my original drawings. So they're not clip art, they're not taken from anybody else, they're not off of Pinterest. They are actually my original designs. So I put it into the computer system, send it off, and I actually have it laser cut. So this is Troy Devine.
Hey.
So can you show us what the metal looks like when it comes in from the laser cutter?
It comes on these big sheets. If you look really close, you'll see a bunch of different cutouts of those mooses that you just saw on the computer screen. So this is the next process. They're held on by these tiny little tabs, and you'll see me pop them out. Basically, I press against the tabs once they're brushed, and they'll come out, and we'll go into our next process. So we're going to paint on his sweatshirt. First, we need to tape him. So we're going to section that off, and now I'm going to hand it over to Jen, who is the paint master.
So I take the tape off, put the glitter on, and then I bend out his legs and his tail, his little ear, his antlers, and I put a hook on him. Then it goes to Sondra to sign.
Awesome! Look at him! So every piece is personally signed by me, and so that is the whole process. You can buy my entire product line on bluepalm.com, but we also sell our work through about 150 retail outlets across the country, from galleries to little touristy shops. You're not just supporting one small business, Blue Pomegranate, you're also supporting metal pedal art, which is what you see here, but then there's so many other artists like me that have studios in their homes. So you can see that, like, some of my pieces in different phases. I mean, this is what my Santa wave looks like when it's flat. This will be bent up and clear coated. And here's another wall piece that's flat. You can see the three trees piece. This will have glass attached to it after it's clear coated and bent. So it's kind of interesting to see the different process of the pieces and what they look like flat. So these pieces here, I've got my little Chick Chat wall sculpture, and then there's a little farm wave, which is like my Santa wave I just showed you, but this one's got the little farm scene. And then I've got this nice bird panel. This was actually a one of a kind. This one is on bluepalm.com. This is my poppy piece, and it's I do a series of floral panels. There's four different styles, but this one I think is just really beautiful because it really showcases the three of us, Troy, Jennifer, and I. Thank you so much for joining us.